The music world is mourning the death of Bobby Farrell. The frontman of the disco and pop group Boney M was found dead in a hotel room in St. Petersburg. Farrell's death came a day after he gave a performance and reportedly complained of feeling unwell. There's no word yet on the cause of his death.
The music world is still trying to come to terms with the unexpected and sudden death of disco legend Bobby Farrell. The frontman of the 1970s pop group Boney M was found dead in his hotel room in St. Petersburg yesterday. He was 61. The cause of the death is still not clear, but Farrell did complain of feeling unwell after performing a gig in the city. For those who knew the star, it's come as a shock. I'm very surprised. I don't know anything about his trip. It must have been a private corporate visit. I don't know who organized it, but it's a very sad story. I can say that Bobby Farrell's death is a heavy blow for the pop community. Boney M earned global stardom with hits such as Rasputin. And in a strange twist of fate, Farrell died on the same date and same city as Russia's Mad Monk.